The Mater Hospital is situated in Dublin's north inner city, so the chaplains are regularly caught in the middle of chronic social problems.
What brings you into the hospital, Pat?
Tell you the truth,
yeah.
A bit of warm and heat. Homes.
Are you? You just came walked in, is that it?
Yeah, and just sit down for an hour or two and get a bit of heat into my body.
Oh my goodness.
Pat is a former heroin addict whose life has been in free fall since his mother died.
And would you have many friends on the street?
Not really, no. When they tried to mug you there a couple of months ago. I don't want to be on this, do you know what I mean?
Yeah, of course you don't.